mess around because she loves me so, and this I know for sure. But does she really wanna fucking stand to see me walk out the door? Don't try to fight the feeling, cause the thought alone is killing me right now. Thank God for mom and dad, we're sticking two together, cause we don't know how. Nothing at all. We've been together, oh, we've been together, but separate's always better when that feeling's involved. If what they say is
nothing is forever,
then what makes, then what makes, then what makes, then what makes, then what makes,
self-exceptions.
Why, oh, why, oh, are we so in denial when we know we're not happy here? Yeah!